us, so let's, yeah. Let's get rid of some stuff that we don't need. We may need this stuff if we wanna. Dyes? What are dyes used for? I think they're all. I think they only have one purpose. And it is to color things, not actually do anything too special. So I might just stick those in there. I'm sorry, I know you want to get used, but, well. Slime balls I can't use because I don't have blaze powder, so I can't use them. So, yeah. That's it. Alright. Cool. Oh, I see how this works. Put a boat on the brick. And then... there we go. Oh yeah, I remember this. I remember this, actually. This was that thing. For the... oh. So thankful that zombie... I got away from that zombie. Okay. My gosh. I may have to do F5 mode in order to do this. So, here we go. Okay. Let's see, let's go up here, and let's oh shoot, no, don't, please don't shoot me, don't do anything too stupid. Alright, I just need to, mobs are following me now. Alright, now we just need to go back this way. And, here we go. Oh, looks like the ice has, bit melted. The things have ice on them, so... I wonder what's at the bottom of these. Hold on. Nothing too special. Okay, cool. I am going to do what's best, and that is to run! So glad I got away. Alright, let's continue sailing. Okay. So, hey, okay. Oh shoot! Have you realized that this is much easier when it's dark? Only downside is the mobs. Kikiki. yeah. Yep, it's easier to do with mobs, apparently. It's easier to do- oh, hey, squids! Hello, squids! Alright. Let's, go. Back is killing me. Alright, oh shoot, skeleton. skeletons after me. Oh shoot. Now we're on land. Okay. Now we just need to go up these. Diamond for reward. Holy crap, that hurt a lot. I fell down from a really good, great height. Jeepers. Holy crud. Dang it. Actually, it is a lot easier to do it when it's nighttime, actually, so that way you see the things a little bit better, actually. Oh. Alright. Well, there goes my swords. Let's be careful now, because, okay. Now I don't have to worry about too much in the daytime. Whew, I'm so glad it didn't break there. Alright, good. Let us... Wait a second, I was just here, wasn't I? I was just here. I should go back the other way. I remember... Okay. I am so glad I can keep up with Oh well, I can. Oh shit. So yeah. Let's go up here. Let's go back here and hello, new biome. Nice to meet you. Alright, it does restore to corn dogs. Okay. I see. Okay. Seems like we're gonna... Alright. Boats. Alright. Here we go. Oh. Wonder it's here. Oh, it's just a lava lake. Still a lava lake. I see. Okay. Let's go back to Oh, is this it? Is this it? Are we back? I think. Oh, shoot. Alright, let's see if there's any Easter eggs. Not that I know of. I'm not sure why there are still zombie sounds, but okay. I accept it. Okay. Alright. One right there. Oh, nice landscape. It's like a marshy environment. Nice. I like it. Where's the next one? Over there. Over there. And over there. Oh, and then over there. Okay. Let's go over there. Let's go back this way. Alright. Cool. Okay. So here we are in this area that will lead us hopefully back to home. Hopefully back to Minopia. So yeah. Oh, I think I might have found something. I think I found something. Hello, chicken. Oh my gosh, is this it? Is this it? It's gotta be it. It's gotta be it. If not, I don't know what to do with myself anymore. I think we did it. I think we did it. Go down here. Oh. Oh, okay. I see. Okay, so I guess we're supposed to go back this way then. Looks like. Okay, now let's go back up to the top. And backstone's sore. I'm gonna breathe. Alright, there we go. I can breathe. I can breathe now. Okay. So that's the tower itself. Okay. That took a long time to conquer. I mean a long, long time to conquer. Jeez. Alright, now let's do the red one. Because I know that's a thing that we have to do. So, yeah. Now all we got is the red one. The red one we have not done yet, I don't think. I hope not. I hope it's not something we've already done. Otherwise, that would suck. Actually, no. I should go back down and prepare myself. Oh, 2.5. I see. 2.5 hunger bar is a hunger corn dog thingies from the thing. Let's see. So we can make another sword. Actually, first, let's, cook, some fish, and do I have anything else to cook? No. Okay. Cool. Sorry, I was cracking my knuckles. So, yeah. Cool. And then, let's craft, don't need the boat anymore, I don't think. So yeah, let's put that in there. Actually, hold on. We have gunpowder. And glowstone. What can gunpowder and glowstone be used for? Redstone dust we don't have. It's not necessary. Healing, glistering melon requires a glistering melon requires a watermelon surrounded in gold nuggets. I don't have those. I can craft gold nuggets from the coins, but it doesn't seem to be worth my time. Like, I can spend other things. Some invisibility, not worth it. Potion of regeneration. Gastir do not have. Strength. Blaze powder. Oh, we are okay. Blaze powder. So we don't have that. So yeah, we're gonna skip that then. Potion of swiftness. Glowstone. Weakness. Okay, I think in order for us to actually go faster, go to faster places, we could go. So what was it? Awkward potion, sugar plus awkward potion equals potion sweetness. Okay, we just need to have the sugar. Yeah. Let's go back to the shop and get us a water bottle. Let's get one and the other chest to see if I left them in there. Oh, that's where the seeds went. Oh, that's where the seeds went. Okay. Now I know where the seeds went. Okay. So we need the seeds. That's the thing that we need. Do we have a hoe? Do we have a hoe? Dang it, we don't have a hoe. We need a hoe in order to actually get good things. I think I dot creeper blew up a hoe. So let's actually, we may actually, since we're going to be farming for the next few moments, we could get, oh, there's sugar. Okay, cool. So now I can go back downstairs. Actually, but first, I need to stock up on food, because I'm actually running a little bit out on food. So let's just go ahead and stock up on food. I don't need to hoe unless if I like, okay. So let's plant some seeds here and watch them grow. Go over here and that is not kind for you to do. Well, at least I get more bones. At least I get more bones from that guy. Yeah. Did I get the bones? Dang it. I need bone. Well, at least, okay. I can just, oh, shoot. Right, I forgot. Oh, right. Place the seeds down and watch them grow once I do the last challenge. So, like, yeah. Pick up the seeds that I didn't pick up earlier. Do I have more bone meal? No, I don't. Alright. So I guess that's it. On, food. So let's, give ourselves some bread. Six bread. That should be plenty. Alright, now I got plenty of food. So actually, I forgot. You have to craft the We have to craft that potion that I wanted to craft, and it was... What was it? The swiftness thing so that I can go faster. It was... It's scary. Alright, so it seems like, water bottle, there, and sugar, and then we need to add the sugar to the thing, so let's see, after this gets, aqua potion. Can I actually like shift click the gold, the gold glowstone dust in there? Or dang it, I can't. I have to actually manually do it. Cool. So, that's enough for yeah. Okay. And there we go. My mouse is freaking out on here. There we go. Alright. Cool. So... Alright, stick. We got a stick for something. Yeah, stick for later. So, yeah. So let's see, I've got a... So let's see, I've got many... I am going... to... have all this in my inventory, and this hotbar top priority. So this will be top priority stuff. So, yeah. So, there we go. So we're finished now. And, actually, let's buy something else. 7 diamond coins. Let's see what we can get with diamond coins. Let's see. Myself a clock so that I know what I don't need all these wooden swords, so actually, yeah. Wait, how much was clock? Clock was 3 diamond coins. Three goes in there, and there we go. What else to get? So I'll keep track of time using the clock, so that way I don't have to right-click a bed every time to have it tell me whenever I need to sleep or not sleep. So yeah. Yeah, I'm blocking my sword.